As long as we're talking long shots, I got a real doozy for you, folks. Today we got a horse that's going off at 70 to 1, and that's a short price, my friends. This horse couldn't win a church raffle, let alone a $2,000 allowance. Yeah, talk about a jump in class. This is the skunk at the garden party. Yes, he's the surprise in the punch bowl. As a matter of fact, I'll lay even money that this nag Sea Biscuit couldn't even finish 6 furlongs. This is Tick Tock McLaughlin live at Clocker's Corner.